Guitarist Eric Clapton is the only three-time inductee to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Clapton is a three-time Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductee, once as a solo artist and separately as a member of the Yardbirds and Cream.4Legendary. Guitarist Eric ClaptonCredit, Getty, contributor Who is Eric Clapton? Clapton, 76, is a British rock and blues guitarist, singer and songwriter. He has been referred to as one of the most important and influential guitarists of all time. The 76-year-old is ranked second in Rolling Stone's list of the 100 greatest guitarists of all time. In 2009, he was named number 5 in Time magazine's list of the 10 best electric guitar players. Eric Clapton is the only three-time inductee to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame credit, Getty, contributor throughout his career. Clapton has received 18 Grammy Awards as well as the Brit Award for Outstanding Contribution to Music. In his solo career, Clapton has sold more than 100 million records worldwide, making him one of the best-selling musicians of all time. What did Eric Clapton say about the COVID-19 vaccine? The 76-year-old rocker detailed his experience in a letter to his friend Robin Monotti Graziadei, which was reportedly verified by Rolling Stone. Clapton claimed he had a disastrous reaction after taking the AstraZeneca Covid-19 jab in February, which left him afraid he would never play again. I took the first jab of Oz and straight away had severe reactions which lasted 10 days, Clapton reportedly said in the letter. I recovered eventually and was told it would be 12 weeks before the second one. 4 inches. A letter verified by Rolling Stone, Clapton claims to have had a severe reaction to AstraZeneca's COVID jab credit. Of Clapton added that he was actually offered the second shot 6 weeks later, which he accepted despite his initial reaction as he had a little more knowledge of the dangers. Needless to say, the reactions were disastrous. My hands and feet were either frozen, numb or burning, and pretty much useless for 2 weeks. I feared I would never play again. Clapton added that he suffered from peripheral neuropathy, which is described as a condition that results when nerves that carry messages to and from the brain and spinal cord from and to the rest of the body are damaged or diseased. The rock star admitted he should have never gone near the needle, but the propaganda said the vaccine was safe for everyone. I continue to tread the path of passive rebellion and try to toe the line in order to be able to actively love my family, but it's hard to bite my tongue with what I now know, the singer wrote. Clapton released a new song titled This Has Gotta Stop in response to coronavirus health measures all over the US. Part of the lyrics of Clapton's song says, "This has gotta stop / enough is enough / I can't take this BS any longer."